Whoa, what happens here? The horse is drunk! Clearly! Did I miss something?
What?
Did I just miss something? What did I just miss? Oh, kitties were taken. How am I supposed to fight on a drunk horse? God. Got him! Come on! Move! Really? Why the hell did you stop? There we go. So majestic! Is everyone okay? Okay, somehow I ended up back in the village. Sure, let's roll with it. Actually, you know what? Super slow-mo, go! Yes! Yes, this is the real way to play the game. Speed up a little. Make it stop! Oh, he was running just fine there! Alright, fine. Kill my level, scrub! Shit. I forgot to get the sword technique. Ha! My god, it's a phallus. It's a phallic object. Oh. Oh God. What is a human? It's the best, brother. That's right, I forgot. Everyone is Hulk Hogan. Sitting over there is the best, brother. I could spend countless hours here looking at the stars. Ah! Singing in a hot spring warms up your body and soul, and gradually fills you up with energy, brother. Even Gorons need to cleanse their spirits once in a while, brother. There have been sumo matches lately. Talk about boring, brother. I suppose it is because Yongorons these days have no interest in old arts like sumo. And for the powers, Gorgoron is an elder. There is not much we can do, brother. Hey. Greetings, brother. Pick up your hot spring souvenirs right here. Arrows. I have no bow. Wooden shield. Nope. Stop by whenever you visit the hot spring, brother. Ooh, I can pick that up. Hey! Wrong button. What? There we go. Come on, stop, damn it. Gonna stop anytime soon? Really? I wonder. Huh, that actually worked. Get out of here, scrub! Well, no one ever said Gorons were the smartest bunch. Hey. Is this... Oh. Is this young one an imposing enemy that you... Must all gang up on him? I think not, little brothers. I am the Goron Elder, little human. I'm called Gorkoron. Because of certain circumstances, I must lead the Goron tribe in the place of Darvis, our tribal patriarch. Tell me, little human, do you come from the village below? You have done what's gone this far. You are strong for a human. However, the mines beyond here are the sacred to my tribe. Outsiders are not allowed unless I couldn't make an exception. But you had to beat me in a contest of power. Are you willing to try that, little human? Hey, why don't let me put on the boots? Your body is skinny, brother, and so you are too light. You cannot stand a chance. You do not stand a chance. Try again later, brother. What is it? Do you want to try? Try again, little human? Challenge! Do you think you are tough? You think you are tough, do you? Let us find out. Just being powerful is nothing special, brother. Try again later, brother. This is much harder than the... Hey! There we go. Young warrior, you have a strong will and sharp eyes. Fine traits. You want to see how well you can use them? Have you seen it? I would bet. The man erupting without pause. When the man began to rage, all four of us elders and Darbus, our patriarch, went inside to investigate its anger. We have a treasure that was entrusted to us by the spirit, and we must protect it. Do you understand? But the moment Darbus reached out and touched the treasure, everything went wrong. He collapsed, and before our very eyes, transformed into an unspeakable monster. He began to rage through the mines, trailing ruin behind him. And the eruptions grew more frequent and more severe. We used all of our strength to seal him inside the mountain. It grieved us to do this to our patriarch, but we had no other course of action. I ask this favor of you, young warrior, to go aid of Darkness. Make no mistake, the spirits have guided you here. I, Lord Korra, need your help. On behalf of my entire clan, I ask you for your aid. You too. Let the young warrior pass. Shimmy, shimmy.